Ever wonder what it takes to get an F-16 flying every day? Let's take a look at a day in the life of an F-16 at the 114th Fighter Wing. And this is Scott Rivers from the Aircraft World. ...114th Aircraft Maintenance Crew Chiefs perform an pre-flight inspection before each flight. This inspection identifies problems that could result in an aborted flight. This includes servicing tires, checking electrical systems, and a visual inspection of the F-16. Crew chiefs tow the F-16 to the flight line upon completion of the pre-flight inspection. Once parked, the F-16 receives its munitions load from airmen in the 114th Aircraft Maintenance Weapons Shop. The F-16's mission determines the munitions load for the upcoming flight. Prior to takeoff, a pilot from the 175th Fighter Squadron performs a walk around inspection of the F-16 with the crew chief. After the walk around inspection, the crew chief assists the pilot with the F-16 launch. Now the crew chief and pilot perform systems checks on the F-16. After each flight, the F-16 is recovered by the crew chiefs. During recovery, crew chiefs perform a series of inspections ensuring the safe shutdown of the F-16. the F-16 goes through a post-flight inspection before being parked for the night. Crew chiefs visually inspect components for defects and perform any required maintenance on the F-16 before its next flight. That is what a day looks like for the 114th Fighter Wing to keep F-16S flying. Don't forget to subscribe to the Aircraft World for more interesting videos.